second. Daryl Corky opens up for him, and Warrington get what they needed at the start of the second half.
Again, whoa!